It's easy to navigate your way through your reading list. There is a table of contents button at the top of each list. Click to see the different sections. You can search for particular authors or titles within the list. Click in the box Filter by Author and start to type. You can also sort your list. Click on the Group By button to sort your references by type. You can also sort by importance to see which items your lecturer has decided are essential or recommended reading.